他说安迪，他说我有一个 plan， 我跟你讲。
接着来看看一位男士的求婚戒。
They are serious. They are very, very serious.
Aaron and Monica,
are you ready? We are ready.
Like to give surprise.
Surprise.
我看到 like, oh my god, 帅不帅呀？这样夸张的。
He tried to be magician.
A lot of planning, a lot of detailed planning, which require proper execution, timing, right? Most importantly, she must not find out.
帮你化妆。
OK。
我真的很羡慕他会遇到这样 romantic 的老公。
没有看不到，我不要决定了。OK。
看到吗？
看不到啊。
Plan all these things, you know. Many months I've planned.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, you know, getting all the people here, arranging the thing, you know, to really show my effort. You know, this is the moment, you know, I'll promise you, you know, I will always love you, you know, no matter, you know, whether it's up or down, you know, I'll always love you. So, will you marry me, Monica?
Say louder. It's crazy, right?
Heavy, or?
Louder.
Will you marry me, Monica?心酸。
Yes。I feel very, very touched by whatever that he has done.
Aaron, you are very good to have Monica as your wife. You have to appreciate it.
Yeah, same to Monica.
happy wedding. Take a nice wedding dress. 姐 all the best.
百年好合咯。
是他百年好合。
Well, you know, I really wish them all the best. You know, it seems to me like they have been married for the longest time, so it's just a matter of formalities right now.
Yeah, happy forever. It's really for us.
Go for a drink, like the father.
For Aaron and Monica.
永结同心，白头到老。
Yeah.